Jim Parker.
Yeah, my name's Jim Parker, and I'm running for city council at large, which means that anyone living in the city can vote for me, and please do. And I've been interested in the city issues for a while now, for a number of years. To that end, 7 years ago, I went through the government 101 class that the city puts on every year around April, and I encourage everyone to do that, so you can learn just what all the different city departments do, and meet some of the people that work there, and you'll find that they're good people. They really are. I'm running on a platform that can be summed up by saying strong neighborhoods and strengthening neighborhoods, because strong neighborhoods make for a strong city. Now, what can we do to strengthen our neighborhoods? And I mean not just the neighborhoods in the north and west, but also the south and the east side. What we can do is work toward beautifying them. How about putting in some sidewalks? I live here on Lee Street, and I would love to walk out in the evening, meet my neighbors, but I'm not comfortable walking down the road. And so we need to do something about that. Some other things we can do is have community gardens. They have been shown to have a positive effect on neighborhoods. Of course, public transportation plays into this. When the transportation accesses neighborhoods, people can get out and do what they need to do, like get to work, go shopping, or whatever. But as we strengthen the neighborhoods, it will also attract business. Businesses grow up around transportation stops. Also, I'd like to see high-speed internet for all. True high-speed internet. We're in the 21st century. This is how business does business. This is how we citizens find out information, and it's what our children need to learn more, and because they'll be growing up in this world. And finally, I want to see the city council and the city get closer to the citizens. And one way we can do that is by having town hall meetings in each of the districts throughout the year. And my name is Jim Parker. I'm running for city council at large, and please